France will not give in to terror after Nice attack, Macron says. Imagine getting a call one day that your mother or grandmother has been decapitated in the church she goes to. Imagine the disbelief, shock, and horror. Absolute monster. So somebody showed a picture of cartoon in a class about freedom of speech, and this is the response for that? This is just beyond barbaric, and France should absolutely not give up and stand up against radicalism. How fucked up their brain would be to freaking behead someone. Deleted. Religious extremism is a cancer. I have zero qualms about someone having a deep connection with their religion, but the imposition of one's beliefs on other people is unacceptable, especially when violent means are being utilized. What a fucking abomination. I can't even begin to imagine the suffering the families of the innocent victims must be going through. Are we still in the not giving in mode of the last 5 years? Of course you had Mahathir Mohamad saying the killing is not an act that as a Muslim I would approve. But there should never be a but when it comes to the decapitation of innocent people. Removed. Removed. This is the best TL;DR I could make, original, https://www.theguardian.com/world/2020/oc/29/France-will-not-give-in-to-terror-after-Nice-attack Macron says, reduced by 93%. I'm a bot. France will not give in to terror, Emmanuel Macron has said in a call for firmness and unity after the country's latest terrorist attack left 3 people dead. Speaking outside the Basilica in Nice where a man armed with a knife killed 2 women and a man, the president said France was under attack. The attack in Nice happened at 9 a.m. on Thursday inside the Notre Dame Basilica in the city center. The shooting happened at 11:15 a.m., just over 2 hours after the Nice attack. Extended summary, https://rslash/auditaldr/comments/jktyyc/france_will_not_give_in_to_terror_after_nice/faq http://nice/faq_auditaldr/comments/31b9fm/faq_auditaldr_bot/version2.02.535630tl.drs so far. Feedback, http://np.reddit.com/message/compose2=23auditaldrpms and comments are monitored, constructive feedback is welcome. Top keywords, attack carrot hashtag 1 police carrot hashtag 2 man carrot hashtag 3 nice carrot hashtag 4 church carrot hashtag 5. If you don't want to live in a secular country GTFO. Why is this hard? Killing people and throwing away your life over a cartoon. Damn. I don't give a fuck what anyone or any religion says. If you are savage enough to violate someone so badly as to behead them, you do not belong in society. The teacher was giving a history class about France and the right of freedom of expression, which touched on the subject of the cartoon, and warned his class if any of them felt offended it okay no problem, sit this bit out. And then we can continue with the lesson. One girl Muslim left the class as she had her right to do, but told her father about it. The father was some religious zealot ties to other zealots, ISIS, kinda shits. So he started a campaign to try got the teacher sacked slash fired, but it didn't work out, so he doxed him in his zealot social media platform. He also had contact with the killer, and so the killer followed slash found out where the teacher lived and stalked him, waited as the teacher left the house and stabbed him to death and then cut his head off. I'm hoping the father of that girl ends up in prison and when finished is deported, if not a French national, along with his daughter and family to whatever Muslim country they are from or will accept them. I'm pretty sure the family were living off state housing and social benefit and getting free state education, health, carte vitale. Please feel free to correct me if I got any of this wrong. Has any Western industrialized democratic country ever responded by saying we will give in to terror, the cunts making it harder for everyone? Still France is an easy side to pick here. They have freedom of speech, so live with it or leave. They wanna make that country like the ones they leave. Living in a country where freedom of speech depends on who you are and religious cunts are sensitive AF, I really hope French people realize they're not wrong and other countries should also support them. It has never been about giving in to terror, what a ridiculous notion. The issue has always been about how France, and the West, responds to this threat, which goes against the principles of a free and secular society. How does the West respond to an ideology that's incompatible with its core ideals and values? Removed. Removed. As liberal as I think I am, followers of Islam need to ask serious questions to everyone around them. Heck, if I was a follower, I'd go to that church with a cardboard piece condemning these events, and Islamic countries condemning cartoons but abandoning Uyghur Muslims and ignoring the cruelty they are facing truly shows how fucked up this whole thing is. The tough part isn't standing up to the radicals. The tough part is doing so without giving in to tribal urges and assuming anyone with darker skin or an Arabic name or who goes to a mosque is a terrorist. Post the cartoons everywhere, every paper, every ad, every building. Fuck religious extremism, if they get that upset over a cartoon they are a problem and have no religious protections. Don't stand down, fight harder. Time to rethink immigration / refugee laws. So sad to see Europe go this way. Removed. It is time to wake up. Enough of this, embrace the values or leave. Peaceful Muslims need to stand up to push back against the extremists. If they truly respect and speak from peace, then that is their obligation. Europe stands with Macron. They shall not win. Stand strong, France. Scotland is behind you. What does that mean? How would one give in? It's not as if they're saying give us 50 euros and a Snickers and we will stop. You can't give in. These people don't really have reason, they're just radicalized idiots. Good, never give in, never give up, never lose your rights to fear. All over a cartoon. If Islamists want to be a part of the Western world, you're gonna have to deal with being offended like the rest of us. Simple as that. I enjoy Middle Eastern food, trade, and history, but I want Europe to defend itself from this crap. They should deport anybody found to have sympathies for these terrorists or people who get mad at others for drawing Muhammad. They just need to ask, when accepting immigrants, should it be legal to draw Muhammad? If they say no, they don't get in. This is a massive problem. France's initial response was absolutely spot on and they need to hold firm on this. I just wish other Western European governments would follow suit to show France we got their back. I hope France is able to unify their country against this religious extremism. I hope they've learned from the mistakes of the United States and approach it in a way that won't give in to nationalistic frenzy. Macron has a lot on his plate right now, and from what I've read, they're responding appropriately. The problem with today's society, and Reddit plays its part in this, is we can't have real discussions about these societal issues without one side being labeled a racist, bigot, xenophobe, etc. You can't cram people of all different race, religions, and cultures together and expect everyone to get along. This isn't a fairy tale world. Mostly peaceful beheadings. Removed. Islam is incompatible with Western society. Stop importing people who hate you and your culture. Removed. I mean, the people of Europe have been trying to tell their leaders this mass migration isn't working for the past decade. But the elected officials don't listen. I doubt they'll listen this time, either. What a disgrace the EU has been to its own people. Look at poor Greece and Italy, what they're going through, especially the southern islands. After all was said and done, more was said and less was done. What is France going to do? Its integration of immigrants appears to have failed. This problem won't go away with words. I only see three paths. 1. First is continue the status quo with more senseless violence and platitudes from the political class. The second is much more aggressive integration efforts. The third is marginalization and even deportation. Which is it to be?